Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, student, we'll continue about contrast conjunction and in part 2. And we have learned about contrast conjunction in part 1. The kinds of contrast conjunction there are even if, and then unless, and then however, in contrast, and then on the other hand. Now we'll continue in part 2. Other kinds of contrast conjunction is nevertheless. Namun demikian, the usage of nevertheless, penggunaannya more formal than however, lebih formal daripada however, menyatakan sesuatu yang berlawanan dengan apa yang telah dikatakan. It's about nevertheless. The example of the sentence is, the competition among the companies was tight last year. Nevertheless, our sales increased well. Kompetisi di antara perusahaan sangat sangat ketat tahun kemarin. Namun demikian, penjualan kita meningkat dengan baik. Yeah, so, nevertheless, it's more formal than however. Next. Other contrast conjunction, there are but, tetapi, though, and even though is the same meaning, but there is a different about though, although, and even though. For ada though, ada although, ada even though. Mereka artinya sama meskipun, tapi kalau though itu adalah informal, lebih informal, kemudian although lebih formal daripada daripada though. Kemudian untuk even though ini lebih pada penegasan, jadi lebih tegas daripada though and although. And then the last is whereas, sedangkan. This is other contrast conjunction. After this, student, we will watch together the movie. Yeah, you can watch the movie, and you can observe the movie. Please find the sentence that saw contrast conjunction in the movie. Kamu lihat di situ, nanti kamu lihat kalimat yang menggunakan contrast conjunction. Write down in your notebook. Yeah, and then make the other sentence of contrast conjunction. Okay, let's see together.
Honey, you have to keep your mask on. It's uncomfortable. I know, and I'm sorry, but you have to wear it.
You look ridiculous in that thing.
I'm not wearing this mask anymore. Sweetheart, it is not about how you look. It's about keeping everyone safe. So please, just wear your mask.
Oh, don't tell me you're giving into the political propaganda.
I'm sorry?
You're letting the government take away your rights. No politician's gonna force me to wear that mask.
Simon, this mask is stupid. Uncomfortable, it's ugly, and it takes away our rights. Honey, it is not about any of those things. You see, I know masks are uncomfortable, and they look funny. No one likes being forced to wear them. But do you know what's worse? Small businesses that are having to shut down because the virus keeps spreading. Or the thousands of employees that are losing their jobs with no other income. Or the people that are getting really sick and have to be all alone at the hospital because their families aren't allowed to see them. Or the healthcare workers that are feeling overwhelmed and exhausted. Or the countless lives that are being taken every day by this virus. see, wearing a mask may not be ideal, but it is a small price to pay to keep everyone safe.
Wow. I never really thought about it like that.
I promise, I will never complain about wearing a mask again.
Okay, yeah. After you see the movie, student, you can look at the question. Yeah. Write down the sentence that saw contrast conjunction in the video, and then number two, make your own sentences using contrast conjunction according to the movie above. Yeah. This is the task for you. Thank you for watching. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.